future is electrifying. According to the International Energy Agency, electricity demand is expected to increase more than two-thirds by 2035. This increase will put a huge burden on the current power infrastructure. After all, intelligent systems, distributed power sources, and smart grids are the future of electric systems. All these devices, interconnected through the web and empowered through its instruments, are the Internet of Energy. This sector has great market potential, but also an urgent need for qualified professionals. That's why we are presenting the Internet of Energy EQ Project. This project aims to address the training needs for Internet of Energy technology, involving 9 partners from 6 different countries. We want to qualify new professionals, raise awareness among European SMEs of the Internet of Energy technologies, and create qualifications for professionals inside European companies. This is why our didactic courses leading to Internet of Energy qualifications were designed. The courses are ideal for professionals working in European SMEs, including Internet of Things developers, researchers, and students. They come with a unique set of tools, like exclusive handbooks, webinars, and remotely controlled labs for your programming, use, and management of Internet of Energy applications. This is the way to create digital competencies for Internet of Energy technologies, as well as new services and applications, encouraging the creation of new companies and Internet of Energy business. The project aims to speed up and increase the use of Internet of Energy across all economic sectors, fostering the European economy growth. Choose one of the courses and don't miss out this opportunity. Get involved in Internet of Energy EQ Project.